Hello guys, Damdog82 back here with part 77 of my From the Depths Let's Play series. Last time we intercepted a fleet over here that was coming to take out the spy satellite. And we also took out a fleet over here. Now it looks like we got another one trying to get into position. Well, let them try. For some reason, that damn ship still does not want to repair. Receiving. Moving now. Moving now. Moving. I would really like it if you repaired. Moving now. Moving now. Receiving. See, now was that so hard? Okay. I would like to try to grab that salvage. I just don't know if I'd be able to get it in time. Moving now. Oh, the missile cruisers are bugged out again. Great. Okay. Well, fortunately, they don't have to move. We can just wait for it to come to us. Alright, Master of the Wind, I want to put you over here to get ready to take on this tile so we can get another one of these Great Talons HQs out of our hair. Right, what do we got over here? Listening. Actually, this flick could just move right on in here and take on the Strength 50 tile, no problem. So let's go ahead and do that. Where's the fleet? Oh, there you are.
Listening. 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 Listening.
And I'll spawn onto this Hammer High here. Why did you spawn in so low? Okay, well, we'll just pull it. No big deal. Don't know what you were, but you got the crap kicked out of you. Lamprey, okay. I think that's a type of eel. If anyone knows in the write in the comments, but I do believe that's an eel. I don't even know what the hell they're shooting at right now because it's yeah. Ow. And there's the steel ring. Look at all that shit. Jeez. Goodbye, AI dead. Man, this thing is really fighting to stay airborne. All right, that's down. Goodbye.
Listening. Moving out.
I'll go ahead and have those guys gobble up that salvage there. Let's see here. Scorpion, crossbow. Yeah, we'll just go ahead and have the kingdom comes. And we'll back them up with that fleet there. Just want to make sure get the ships spaced out pretty good, so then that way we don't have any wrecks when they spawn in. And I'm going to spawn in on one of the kingdom comes and begin battle. Ooh. Yeah, that kingdom comes gonna get messed up. Have they just launched all the damn missiles already? Boom. Boom, ducka ducka. Level up, very nice. Them big missiles are just gutting this poor thing. Oh shit, I didn't know those were gonna spawn on the land over there. Oops. Oh well, fuck them. This is what you fuckers get for ramming one of my ships in episode 75. Where the hell? Oh, okay. I was wondering where this thing was getting repairs from. You guys saw that, right? Large missile bouncing right off of that thing. That one hit. Alright, I think that is dead. Where's the other? Oh, okay, it's a scorpion. Boom. Ooh. I just love when those big missiles hit. Especially the HE ones. Just do so much damage, it's insane. You shot the turret off of that. All right, he's dead. Let's pull all. Ooh, Mark II is at 63%. Can we handle a 250 tile? I think with these forces, yes, we can.
Listening. Moving out.
Receiving.
Receiving. Moving now.
Receiving. Moving.
Receiving. Moving now. Receiving.
They're bugging out again. Hopefully that'll fix him. Apparently not.
Moving now. Receiving.
Listening.
See if that does it.
Receiving, moving now.
Well, it's not their top speed, but at least they're moving. And they stopped again.
Receiving. Receiving.
I'll see if I can fix those off camera, but yeah, that's a little nuts.
Receiving.
Okay.
Receiving.
Listening. 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 Listening.
Listening. How did you guys get all the way the hell up there?
Receiving.
Receiving.
Okay, let's spawn in on one of the warriors' call. HE missile spam for everyone. This guy is gonna go down here any moment. Yep. Is that one of ours? Hope not. Nope, doesn't look like it. No, I think we just had some spawn in. Yep, Chiriyama. Okay, I want to focus everything on that ship out there.
Engaging now.
Because that thing launches huge missiles. That's about the only weapon that it has right now that could really do us a whole lot of damage. That's right, eat it. Eat all that spammy goodness. think it was Heitzmeister who said spam is king. Looks like we shut down one of their planes over there. Yep. Alright, good. We got it 80 below and sinking. Got another 2 damaged. That seems a little overly complicated right there. A spinning lamb system like that. Come on, die already. We got more shit to kill. Well, now that's going to despawn. We got 2 more units to take out in this fleet. I just knocked out most of them cram cannons on there. Like we just have that flail out there. Oh my god, these helicarriers of theirs, they take forever to kill. I guess they detonated on the shields. Ooh. Yeah, I think that was some friendly fire there. Oh shit. What is in this group? Holy Diver. Yeah, I cannot risk you guys pissing off. Scarlet Dawn, like at all.
Listening. Listening.
So I'll have to rebuild all of those. Yeah, it is not worth waking up the Scarlet Dawn yet. No way in hell. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna have to wrap up the video here. So, it's been DamaDoc82. I'd like to thank you all for watching. You all have yourselves a hell of a day, and keep your hammer high. Later.